I want to show you some of the cool Hot Wheels and Maystel I found cars today. I found at Dollar General. I picked up. Now, I didn't have this. It says new for 2022, but never seen this in stores. This was pretty cool. And this is an old style 84 Mustang SBO. Looks really cool. Somebody was trying to hide some of these. It wasn't a really good spot because somebody was trying to hide them or something. To pick up at a later date or whatever. I notice sometimes people do that in some stores. They hide them so that other people can't find them. But sometimes I go through look because I'm a good finder of finding pretty cool Hot Wheels. So, unfortunately, they didn't get these cool pieces or these cool Hot Wheels, if you would say. I like this one here. This is really cool. This one pretty cool too. And then I picked this up as well. LA Trucao or something. I don't know how to pronounce that, but Trucao. I don't know. Anyway, picked this up as well. Found this in the Hot Wheels. That's pretty cool. Pink. I like this pink color. And then these Maystel cars, I got this Mustang here. And then I got this Ford truck here, pickup truck. So, pretty cool finds today at Dollar General. Three Hot Wheels, two Maystel cars. So, pretty cool. No supers though, but almost came close to a super, but no supers, unfortunately. Anyway, cool pickups today. Peace.